From the time I was little, I had a dream that I would be a successful person. I saved my snack money to be able to go to school, and I got good grades and even got scholarships. But in the end, I didn't have enough money to save for college, and so I went away and found work. Eventually, I was recommended to come and work for a friend of Mr. Jason. But just to work for a couple hours a day was difficult. So Mr. Jason said, maybe you can add 2 more hours to help with processing the moringa. I really hope we can grow the business so that we can employ more people and we can help people who are really hard off and don't have enough. We have to do it well. We have to do it from our heart and we have to believe. I am committed to this business. We have built this from nothing and we are going to keep working until it develops.
Susie has really bought into the moringa business. She's excited about it. Our relationship with Susie has been able to expand beyond just talking about the business, but we really began to process life together and talk about our relationship with God and how that impacts everything we're doing. For us to begin to have those discussions gives us a real sense of joy and hope that He in His time will accomplish everything that He intends where we are.